Hi, this is Penny. Let's see today's second test run for 100 liter. Obviously, I have missed the best suitable chance for taking the video, cause the test run is stopped already. But there is still temperature left here, so we can have a quick look of this system. It is a 100 liter stainless steel pot.Temperature for now is close to 60 Celsius degree. Same for the first thumber. There is one bubble plate above the first thumber.Temperature slightly lower for the second thumber. Again, there is a copper bubble plate. We have connected cooling water for the product condenser.It is close to 170 proof, 85 ABV. So this is a quite flexible and traditional thumber rum steel.The client can use it for many different probabilities.